There are a couple of ways to move the playhead inside your composition in Adobe After Effects. I will first show you the most obvious ways of doing it, but then also some keyboard shortcuts that will save you some time. First, you can click and drag the playhead left or right by clicking at the top of the playhead. You can also click a time on the time ruler at the top to make the playhead jump to that specific point in the composition. If you are using keyframes, you can have the playhead jump from keyframe to keyframe by clicking J for left or K for right. And if you hold down Shift while doing it, you'll only jump between the keyframes in the selected layer. If your composition is zoomed in and you want to move to wherever the playhead is, you can hit 1 a couple of times to zoom out and then 2 a couple of times to zoom in. And it will then zoom into wherever the playhead is located. Or you can click keyboard shortcut D to jump to wherever the playhead is located. And to save even more time, download my 12 free motion graphic templates by clicking the link in the comment section below and subscribe for hundreds of short tutorials just like this one. Have a nice day!